Okay.
Let
so
me know.
Here's our, oh, I started. Okay. Here's our giant chunk of grass we pulled out of the food forest. And Michelle is doing a kill the grass mulch experiment. So we've got chunks of roots going in upside down and creating a barrier. So worst case, grass will grow where grass was. Best case, we kill off some grass and it turns into mulch and builds us a new path on the edge of the food forest.